Before I start this rant, we have someone joining this rant today. This is Chris Animate Vianders FTW Nursery Rhymes FTL. Hello there. And if you like this show, we both respect your opinion. Enjoy! Turbo fast? Nope, more like super slow. Oh my gosh! This show stinks really hard on Netflix. This is about Turbo and his friends, and then they like to go on failure adventures together. Turbo is a brat when he loses. What the heck? Chet is a fake chef. Whiplash cannot even crash himself on a wall. Man, that would be funny. Smooth Move rubs his bum all the time. Burn looks like he is on fire. Ha 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 ha. He deserved it. Skidmark likes to cause trouble. What? He should have been grounded for what he has done. Whitman is a crybaby all the time when he gets defeated. What about Kim Lai? Well, nobody cares about this snail. The animations are bad. The theme song is total trash. The effects are cringe-worthy big time. And the characters are crazy. We hope this show gets cancelled soon. Forget Turbo. Fast! And forget Little Baby Bum. Berlizzi exposed his way better than Turbo. Fast! End of rant. Next rant. Top Wing.